Meanwhile, this Lafayette man under arrest for attempted murder, 35-year-old Alcoby Zeno, is being held in the Lafayette Parish Jail on a $250,000 bond. The shooting happened in the 500 block of Orchid Drive. Zeno allegedly shot and wounded the victim for an unknown reason. Police are trying to determine a motive.